According to NASA, the Perseids are most active from July 17 to August 24. The peak this year, when the most meteors will shoot across the sky, is expected to be August 11 to 13. The biggest thing you need to view the meteor shower is a clear sky above you. The second most crucial viewing condition you want is a dark sky away from light pollution.